Okay.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is through the wall. That makes me tenderly mind sleep with bad motivations that I try to kill. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, and the ink stains that have dried on some mind. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven, as I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gin on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind, but not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, but the river's flowing gin on my mind. I dip my cup as soon back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. Through cupped hands, round a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast.